you so very much. I'd like to do a song for you now that's a story about an old boy who made a few too many mistakes in life and wound up on Skid Row. It's called Skid Row Joe.
Skid Row Joe. Last night, that's who I found in the dirty part of town. Lost, forgotten, with no place to go. Tormented with a bitter taste, outcast by the human race. A mask of torture was the face of Skid Row Joe.
He walked up to where I stood on the street, said, "Pardon me, mister. Now don't get me wrong. I don't want your money, though heaven knows I could use it. But you see, this is my home. And you see the other bar down the street? That's my home, too. I noticed you staring at me a while ago. You recognized me, didn't you?" I said, "Yeah, Joe, I know who you are. You was one time a real famous singing star. One of my favorites." He said, "Well, I guess you heard they took my babies away from me." I said, "Yeah, Joe, I read about it in the papers." Then he turned his head away and I saw the tears fall into place. And he turned to me and he said, "You know, mister, this is the only place in the world that I'm not ashamed to show my face. And I'm gonna quit. Yes, sir, I'm gonna quit. I'm going to shave and comb my hair and get me a clean white shirt. Then I'm going to walk up to her door. When she answers, I'm going to stand up real proud and tall. Then I'm going to get on my knees. And I'll say, 'Sweetheart, if you'll take me back, I'll spend the rest of my life making it up to you for what I've done. I'm so ashamed of myself, and this I want you to know.' Then I'm going to take my two little babies and I'm going to hold them so close to me, I ain't gonna never let them go." I guess I should have told him then that she'd already remarried again. But after hearing what he'd said to me, well, there was no way I could add to his misery. So I said, "Good luck, my best to you."
Skid Row Joe.
Introduce a little beauty to the stage here and kind of pretty things up.
Thank you very much. What do you want me to do now?
Well, I didn't exactly have you in mind.
That's just the way it is. Everybody looking for beautiful women.
Yes?
You take the police force now. They've added women to the force.
Oh, have you?
I saw the prettiest police woman on the way down here. She was so pretty, I just wanted to take the law into my own hands.
Get out of here.